Information now in a story we brought you at 6. A southeast Iowa road has now been reopened after a dangerous leak prompted the closure. Around 3 o'clock this afternoon, a hazmat crew from Ottumwa responded to a report of a leaking anhydrous ammonia tank just south of Drakesville. That leak forced authorities to close Ice Avenue to all traffic in both directions, even residents and property owners. Officials say the anhydrous ammonia fumes are dangerous to inhale. No one was injured.